Once again, welcome guys to MathMinder channel. Today's video is quite useful. You might have seen your mother cutting onions in the kitchen and crying. Do you ever try to help her? By this, I do not mean with wearing helmet, super glasses or anything else. Let's see, what is the cause of these tears? You should know that every volatile liquid undergoes evaporation and forms vapors which when strike our eyes cause irritation and result in tears. Now, what is the remedy for it? As we know, vapor pressure is proportional to temperature. So if we lower down the temperature of onions, the vapor pressure would decrease and ultimately no tears would come. So keep your onions in the refrigerator for 10 to 15 minutes before cutting them and be happy.